There's Anthony Davis cleared for on-court activity just today, hours before the game tonight with LeBron. Moments ago, Reggie Miller caught up with the head coach of the Boston Celtics, Brad Stevens. And at Portland on Tuesday by one on a terrific shot by now to Walker. Mismatch on Gasol. Nice drive inside. Thompson down low. He had the mismatch on Schroeder and outside with a rebound by Brown. Look at Brown. Triple. Walker. Nice ball rotation. A fake and flying inside. Brown gets it to go with a pretty play. Here comes Brown. He's feeling it. Celtics are dominating in the paint. Into Gasol. Boston comes in having won 4 of 7. Prior to all that, they had lost 7 of 11.
Been shooting the ball particularly well on the road as well.
Here's Harrell. Thompson is waiting. He'll try to shovel his way inside. Here come the Lakers the other way, beating the Hornets in Charlotte. 101. One time by 14. This bench group has gotten them back in. Long three, no length. Celtics build a lead of 14. Down to 8. Caldwell Pope. Otherwise, Harrell, McLemore, and Alfonso McKinney. Healthy Boston team. Yeah, 24 in Portland on Tuesday. He'll take it the length and put up a floater. Comes off the bench, Reg, and again, the LA bench has been terrific.
What a Hall of Fame coach he was, but Kevin, to me, he was a better friend.
Here comes Smart. Sets up into Thompson. Got inside on Kuzma and just slams it down with authority with a foul called inside. Kuzma will get it.
It starts with Marcus Smart because he does all the little things for your team. Is that an air ball there by Tristan Thompson? Come on now.
It was the 61%.
Yes, indeed.
61% free throw shooter.
He's getting a chuckle out of it.
Here's Gasol. Good fake by Brown. Deceptive move. Back outside. Tatum.
That's why I wouldn't be sweating where they are right now. What a pass.
And
LeBron James be back in 3 weeks. Over 3 weeks or under 3 weeks?
Minutes are up. And Kuz tonight with only 3 on a 1 of 5 start. More in the second half. Here comes Brown. He has been stellar. 19 points. Walker. Wide open three, and then inside they go.
And he picked here. He's got to get going offensively here for the Lakers, the shorthanded Lakers. What
good
a pass.
Decision. Caldwell Pope.
You need to make moves like that.
Bulldozing inside. Great passing, terrific chemistry. They can't finish the three, but the offensive rebound by Thompson, the three. It's Jaylen Brown. Smart. He's hit a couple threes. 1 point Laker win. In Boston, a terrific game. Kuzma will try to. He's got 7 in 23 minutes on the floor. He had a terrific game the other night. Hooks it in. Thompson there, doubled of inconsistency and disappointment because of COVID and injuries. Poor defense, really keeping LA in it. Brown with 25, Tatum with 14. Brown. Here comes the Boston offense. Brown will put up a three. Cornette with his third block tonight for the Boston Celtics. And inside driving.
You have dead legs. You got family obligations. Oh, what a move by William.
Wheeling in. He can't get it to go.
Who changed the shot there? Cornette.
What a move tonight for Los Angeles on the front line. And it showed
how Gasol was so effective at stretching the floor. That's something Drummond cannot do.
Nesmith is in. Oh, look at the drive. They're loading up. 10-point game. McLemore inside. There's a jam. Kaycock. Tatum is in. Here comes Brown behind the back, maneuvering inside.
Got to speed up the game here if you're the Lakers.
He'll snake inside. Holds on to it. And Boston, with a push at the end by the Lakers with their bench.
Jaylen Brown, what a game.
Not the way you guys wanted to finish it. You guys were up at 27 at one point, and then the starters had to be inserted back.